Okay, everyone, today is the day of my daughter's winter showcase dance recital. So you'll see I do her makeup as well as mine, and then you'll also get to see her dance recital. Keep watching. Okay, so I woke up kind of late. I'm in a super rush trying to get myself ready real quick before my daughter runs in and wants me to do her makeup and hair and all that. So I am using all of Mary Kay on my face. I'm just using one eyeshadow, which is the Copper Glow. And then I just put a little highlight in my tear duct. And then also right now I'm putting on the Mary Kay Ultimate Mascara. And then just topping it off with a little bit of lip gloss. Okay, so she likes to curl her own eyelashes because she doesn't trust me. So I let her curl her own eyelashes, and then I'm starting to put foundation on her, and the color that I put on her was the Beige 6. Okay, so the two eyeshadow colors I used on her was the Mary Kay Kohl and then the Sterling. So the Sterling's like the silverish look, and then the Kohl is the one that looks black. Okay, so I did some contouring on her, and right now I'm applying the liquid eyeliner, and then after that I'm gonna do a lot more blending on the shadow.
I didn't want to tell you.
What time is that?
10:02.
Holy shit. Holy shit. Okay, do you want to do your mascara or you want me to?
And then you gotta help me. Am I just gonna wear... am I gonna wear any, what do you call it? Lipstick?
Yeah. And here I'm just adding a lot of sparkles everywhere on her hair, and then I even put some on her eyelids. Thanks for watching, everybody. Remember to subscribe and give this video a thumbs up. And also, if you'd like to purchase any of the Mary Kay items I used today, click on my link below. Thank you.